When getting my nose in a book cured most things short of school. It was worth risking my eyes to know I could still keep cool and deal out the old right hook to dirty dogs twice my size. Later, with inch-thick specs, evil was just my lock. Me, with my cloak and fangs, had ripping times in the dark. The women I clubbed with sex, I broke them up like meringues. Don't read much now. The dude who lets the girl down before the hero arrives, the chap who's yellow and keeps the store, seem far too familiar. Get stewed. Books are a load of crap.